RVP here. Come to the end of another cardio session. Work shoulders today. Whew, tired. Scared me after this fourth day in a row. Getting my legs telling me. Anyway, gonna knock out shoulders today. I'm gonna start a little closer to my goals. Alright? This is what I love to do, y'all. This is what I love to do. Alright? So, 10 seconds left. Alright, I'm doing this thing. Let me tell y'all this here, man. First 30 seconds on level 5. Then I go to level 8 for 10 minutes. Next 5 I go level 9 and level 10. That's just what I'm doing right now. I'm not even cutting mode, it's building season. So anyway, 97 floors up, wipe the sweat off the machine, get to work the shoulders. All right, see you in a minute. Peace. What's up, folks? RVP here. All right, just finished my cardio. By the way, that was fasted cardio, which means nothing in me this morning except for water and my CR7. No food. I came in and did my 20 minutes there. Now I'm doing the front laterals. Hopefully y'all can see it. As I came up, I'm exhaling and also turning my wrist down, pouring water out of a bottle. All right, bring it back to neutral when I come down as I inhale. That's how I do it. At least that's how I'm doing it today. I do a lot of changing up and stuff. I keep my muscles guessing. Shoulders are one of my body parts that lag behind. I rip both rotator cuffs, so I don't go heavy on shoulders, bigger 25s. I am gonna go up to the 30s, which is 35s. I'll go up there if I'm feeling really, really good. 25s is usually where I like to go around. I started at 15s, a nice little warm up in 20s, 25s. I'm gonna go up to the 30s. I doubt if I do 35s today. At least I hope I can find the 30s. I'm gonna see way too early to go before. So, more than 30s, probably not 35. All right? My shoulder work off for the day, y'all. All right, see you in a minute. Alright, y'all, it's the side laterals. Put the medial part of your shoulder. That's what makes your shoulders look big. You'll get nice roundness. You get that separation from your chest. And from where it ties into your biceps. You know what I mean? You're gonna work your whole shoulders, y'all, not just your fronts. You know what I mean? I'm gonna do front sides, I'm gonna do rears next, that'll be the next exercise. Y'all see? Them shoulders look good coming and going, you see what I'm saying? No matter what your goals are, just try to reach out, they're good, you know what I mean? Wife beater time, y'all. Fellas, come summer, you're in wife beaters on them tank tops. Got to work them shoulders, man. Got to do it. You don't be walking around, shoulders is down there, looking all wimpy, you know what I mean? Look up, next you know, Girl Scouts is robbing you.
Fool, we got these cookies, get that money up. I ain't eating your cookies.
You gotta work it out, all right? I'll be back in a minute. Actually using my muscles to lift the weights. I'm just not flinging it around. If you just fling it, you get something, but not as much as you actually use the muscles that you're supposed to use for the workout, right? I want y'all to be safe. I don't want you hurting them, especially shoulders. Shoulders is a bunch of little teeny muscles. When they get tore up, nothing nice about it. So be safe in the gym, y'all. You know what I mean? When you're going 20%, you gotta be safe because you don't wanna mess around and hurt something. I'm done with it before. You don't wanna mess around and hurt something and then be out. Alright? There's a guy back there somewhere yesterday sitting here screaming. I'm not gonna point out who he is. He was screaming. I was asking him how was his legs and he popped his hamstring. I said, he shouldn't be here right now. You know what I mean? But he's a gym rat. We are who we are. So anyway, that was Rares. I think I got time for one or two more exercises before I have to get out of here, at least one hopefully. And see you in a minute. All right. Plan on doing them today, but nothing's written stone. Sometimes you change up the workout, you want to do one thing, you do another. Wasn't planning on doing them. Something that Ron Williams, natural bodybuilder of the decade, said, but